This is a short demonstration about how to use the ErgoBaby Omni 360 carrier in the front outward carry position with parallel H straps. Your baby can be seated in this position once she is 5 months old and has strong and consistent head and neck control. Just follow these 4 quick steps. First, check the seat is adjusted to your baby's size. Is set up on the inner gray buttons, and shoulder straps are securely fastened and loosened. Second, securely fasten the waist belt. Tighten until you get a snug fit. Third, pick up your baby. Bring her against your chest while supporting her thighs. Pull the back panel up. Insert your arms one at a time through the shoulder straps, holding baby with the other arm. Buckle the back strap. Keeping the shoulder straps loose makes it easier for you to reach it. Tighten the shoulder straps evenly on both sides so baby is centered and you feel comfortable. Make sure baby is comfortably seated by pivoting her pelvis forward and pulling the seat under her thighs. You're all done. Watch the following tips for a more comfortable fit for you and baby. For more comfort on your back, tighten the waist belt snugly and make sure the lumbar support is centered on your back. Make sure the back strap is in the middle of your shoulder blades, using the sliders. Keeping the shoulder straps loose will make it easier for you to buckle. Pull them backwards to tighten without putting pressure on your baby's back. Your baby's legs are in an ergonomic M-shaped position, with back slightly rounded in a C shape. Pivot your baby's pelvis forward and extend the seat under her thighs if needed. Make sure there is no pressure on your baby's shoulders and her airways are clear, with chin above the back panel.